Okay, so the best way to start a game of ping pong is to get a lot of repetition hitting against some kind of wall or a box and getting a lot of hits. And then once you get the sense of the rhythm, then you can go against another person, and then you can continue that way. Keep going.